Amigos, bueno, pues seguimos aquí de colados con nuestros amigos de Time Warner Cable Deportes. Estamos ahora sí en el cerebro de donde sale toda esta transmisión de Los Ángeles Lakers. Pero bueno, hablando de otras cosas, déjenme les digo que el mexicano Caín Velázquez este fin de semana tiene una pelea muy importante y esto fue lo que nos contó aquí en la zona.
The baddest man on the planet, UFC heavyweight champion Caín Velázquez.
Very proud Mexican, Caín Velázquez.
Might just be one of the nicest guys on earth.
She's it and she loves you.
Gracias. Muchas gracias.
But while that humility comes across in everything he does outside the cage, inside the octagon, there is no hiding his brown pride.
Caín Velázquez, a two-time UFC heavyweight champion.
I'm just proud of where I came from, where my parents are from. Living so close to Jamaica when I was little, you know, always visiting. I just feel it's you know, just growing up with it. I mean, that's all I can say. You know, it's a part of me. The thing that most motivated me that after that loss was just, man, that, hey, you know, something was missing in my life, you know, and that was the belt. I didn't like that feeling, so I was gonna do anything in my power to get it back, and that's how I feel now, the same way.
Honorable man is part of the martial arts code this MMA star abides by. But when it comes to the fight game, talking smack and backing it up is the name of the game.
He is a complete MMA fighter.
Vicious ground and pound, big head kick. What a combination of superhuman cardio. Slams him down.
I don't take things too personally, you know what I mean? I don't think too much into it. It is what it is, you know? Just focus on the next fight and just try to win.
Oh, big right hand.
Wrestling's been part of my life forever. If it wasn't for wrestling, I would not be here.
He couldn't be better. He's a Mexican heavyweight champion. He's humble. He's a hard worker. And he's your stereotypical Mexican fighter, man. That's why I call him the Terminator, man. He's got unstoppable cardio, and he just will not stop until he beats you.
What Caín has done that no other MMA star has done before him is galvanize a strong and true Mexican-American following.
He's been a big inspiration for all Mexican-Americans. You know, a lot of people look up to him. He's a great fighter, a great champion.
Man, it just feels like I'm doing, you know, just this little thing. I'm just doing my, just living my life, just training, fighting, you know. People are really drawn to me. I just feel really blessed. Only thing I'm gonna keep doing is just keep doing what I'm doing, and, you know, if I can push people that way. My dad, he had a dream to live a better life, to raise a family. I carry that, you know, like if you have a dream, you need to work hard for it. He did that. I feel like I'm doing that now. So with a lot of his help, you know, I'm able to do what I love.
Caín Velázquez!
Muchísimas gracias por esta gran invitación, ¿eh?
No, gracias por estar con nosotros, pero aquí no termina.
¿Aquí no termina?
No. Queremos que seas invitado exclusivo de nosotros allá en Staples. Oye, para que veas bien cómo se vive.
Oye, claro que sí. Papelito. En la zona tiene que estar ahí, por supuesto, con ustedes, acompañándonos de Staples Center, ¿no?
Sí, hoy día es cierto, no se ganó. Creo que el equipo jugó bastante bien, pero ya comienza la temporada regular en tan solo unos cuantos días. Y ahí quiero que estés. Bueno. Quiero que estés con nosotros antes del partido. Te vamos a llevar a...
Vamos a dar.
Regresa en esta nueva temporada.
Vamos, eso es desde Time Warner Cable Deportes en la zona. La próxima semana les vamos a traer más aquí en la zona. Yo soy Kevin Ramírez, pásenla bonito.